video of the OKK HM500S horizontal machining center in excellent condition. Running a 31 IA control. It has three or four pallets and then at least one with a four-sided tombstone, just another four-sided or two-sided tombstone. Renishaw probe. High pressure coolant, multiple flood coolant, and a chiller, chip conveyor. Chain type rotary tool changer. I think it's 60, it may be larger. Chick vices, four chick vices on this four-sided tombstone, and some also two-sided angle plates.